ourselves in a heap of trouble. Really? A tropical island?
Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Hey, you're right. Just... it's been... guess I just miss Hosea and his, wisdom, you know?
Not much further now. So, I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies, the Indians. And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble, heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves, a place called Beaver Hollow. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Great. Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. Watch it. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Follow me, stay quiet. Let's get closer to them. Come on. Up this way.
Hold up, hold up. I'm not even breathing.
Already?
Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Because I do the skinning.
Well, how about I do the skinning?
Then who do the carrying?
You're a son of a bitch, you know that?
Oh, what spit!
That was close. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there. Come on.
Okay, let's see what's going on.
That's the stagecoach we're missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right, let's get on with this.
Okay, what you think? I'm gonna head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Dynamite'd be safer.
Yeah. Let's be quiet and hope they don't come out. Let's get this over with. Okay. Get in a bit closer and then throw it into the cave. Go on, Arthur. Here they come! Let's get this up. Let's get this over with. Let's get the... It's over with. Let's get the... It's over with.